Pick up. Oh, what is this? This is for the free. Another thing here. Unboxing. Actually, put it on the floor. Let's do this. Front first. Yo! Yeah, man! Go, man! Whoa! Whoa, whoa! Ready? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, hmm?
Well.
Give it to Daddy.
Pull the box then. Whoa. Ow, it's heavy. Ow, my hand. Manual. Stop. Okay. This thing. No. Bring it in. Unboxing. Whoa.
Whoa, unboxing.
Okay. Gracias for stuff. So we have two USB ports. For real? Whoa, what's those two? I don't understand. Everything is on the side. Has a... What's this, bro? The cord is built onto the TV. It's attached to the TV. So it's not an off cord. Cord is built onto the TV itself. So, simple. Real simple. No big deal. That's how the back look. And under it. It has a... speaker. There's a speaker under it. There's two speakers under it. Under the body. Stuff like that. Two speakers. That's what the speakers are. You choose first. And this is the headphone jacks right here. Why it has two? I don't understand why it has two. It has two USB ports and three HDMI. So that's the old ports. And then to hook it up to the internet. You're good. You got a YouTube dedicated button. This is what came out of here. Whoom. And the last thing in here, in the unboxing, is this. Nothing else is in the box. Okay, so I open up this bag. What I got in here is a remote control that has YouTube on it and Google Play on it. Imagine that. You hear silence? Open it back. The remote is coming out. the remote has a YouTube dedicated button. A YouTube button. It has a Netflix button, a YouTube button, Netflix, YouTube, Vudu, and Google Play. The most important button here is gotta be the YouTube button. The Google Play button, volume, rewind, home, apps. It has an app button and a TV button, so you can go straight to TV, apps, whatever. So it's a pretty good remote. Closed caption, on, off, all that. And when I hook it up, okay, I gotta get to this. Yeah, what's in this here? So we have a warranty stuff. Warranty stuff. Which I don't really care about. You know. I mean, you could get the warranty if you want. But, next package is you have the batteries for the remote. I've never heard of this company before. These are the little screws for the TV stand. This is instruction book. Click guide and let's see what it has in here. That's good. Let's see. Mexico, Canada. Mexico, Canada stuff. Mexico, Canada. I'm gonna get to the important stuff in a minute. Let's see. Blah 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 blah. Okay, blah blah blah. You know, man. Let's get to the all the wires, different wires, antenna. Oh, you can hook up to video camera. External equipment, amplifier, speakers, video, audio out, cable, antenna, VCR, camcorder, whatever. Okay. What's this? Headphones, USB, USB device, and browsing photos, music. Hard disk, total correction, and plus current consumption greater than support. Greater than 500 milliamps. Connected to Ethernet network, whatever. Headphones, this button, channel, blah blah blah. D-pan, okay, choose. Control. Establish wireless Text to speech. Power screen resolution. Text to speech. Turn off fancy notice. Jail smart. Some other guide. Different language. Didn't say anything about your Bluetooth in here. Okay. Okay, that's about it. Quick guide. When I set it up, then I'm gonna make another video about it.